They're using Two's universe. Working on better equipment and data mounts and stuff. Just start off, my name is Scott. Welcome to my channel. I'll covering a variety of topics. Most importantly, my main focus is human behavior. How they interact with each other, byproducts of environment, and in general, people watching. Which is, that's how I was inspired to make this channel. I also am a writer, and I'll also be a big part of this for the content. I'm also open to other topics from that that you may have requests. If you may request, I'll touch on that stuff as well. It's very important to me that an open mind to other ways of thinking will also help us all be able to communicate with each other on a more healthy level. Also, a good debate on topics is also good. I'm very new at this and have notes in front of me. So if you see me looking up at the screen, that's why. So I hope that the videos I bring to you put a smile on your face or even help you to relate to someone else that may going through something that you may be going through as well. I just want the reason I'm making this channel is the fact that first, as I said, I was a writer. I'm a big advocate of Write What You Know. I'm actually working on a series book called Watching Humans, and it's all about human activity and byproducts of their environment and whatnot. So I'm pretty passionate about that, and I've been watching humans my whole life. And Write What You Know. That's what I've always been taught. So I wanted to make a channel just so I have another outlet to be able to be out there. Sometimes I find myself isolating, and actually my youngest son is actually making his own channel as well, and I'm very proud of him because he has a lot of stuff going on in his own life too. So this gives him an outlet, a healthier outlet to be able to communicate and get out there and not isolate so much, but still be having some communication with people as well. So I want to cover topics, anything from politics to fluffy animals, you know, all kinds of stuff. So super important to me that this is an interactive channel that I'm open to talking about anything, discussing anything. Just put your comments down there, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. I check my account very regularly, and when I have an opportunity, I can get back to you, absolutely. So this is a big leap of faith for me too, because I started one channel, having a lead now. I'm working on some equipment for that. This is a big step for me to make it a channel too, because I need that outlet just like my youngest son, because I can find myself isolating as well. So, and like I said, even if some of the stuff that I share here on this channel that people can just relate to, so they don't just feel so alone in their own skin, also recovery is a big part of my life as well. So anyone who can relate with the topic of recovery and the aspects of that, I'm open to discuss with to the extent that I can with that as well. So there's a lot of stuff. And also, like I said, any ideas that you want to take care, and just contact with me, and we can see if we can get something uploaded onto the channel, some content and stuff like that. I'm doing some research for some videos as well myself, so I have some content to be able to start doing some videos as well too. So, like I said, I'm waiting for some better equipment. I'm trying to find out where I can, how I can have a better setup and whatnot. So. I'm starting to feel a little bit more comfortable in front of the camera now. So, I just want anyone out there to be able to have somewhere to go, or like I try to help where I can, even if it's just being there to listen. And you know, when I can help, everyone has their opinions on a lot of different, like on everything. So you know, like I said, just comment, like and share on your own social media, and I hope to see you all again soon. Great, this is Ear to the Ground signing off, and hope to see you all soon.